Crockpot queso dip, y'all. Let's do it. One block of cream cheese, one cut up block of Monterey Jack cheese, one can of diced green chilies. You could use fresh if you'd like, though. Then we're going to take a package of pepper jack cheese, cutting that up into little pieces as well. And just a few more ingredients. The next part adds a little bit of liquid. We're doing a can of evaporated milk, and I'm using the low-fat kind just to make this a little bit healthier. Everything counts, right? Gonna have some salsa added to this one, but that's optional. Put the lid on it. You're gonna cook this on low for a couple hours, stirring in the middle, and look at this beautiful white queso dip. Man, was it delicious. This one's spicy because I used the pepper jack and the green chilies, but if you don't like the spice, you don't have to add that. You can customize this however you'd like. And just because I wanted to be extra good, I even made myself some low-carb tortilla chips. It was delicious. Let me know what you think of this one, and be sure to follow for more.